Welcome, CrossFit Castle Rock. What we're going to do this year, we're actually going to do some WOD demos, right? So we're going to have, you know, I'm going to start this week. Next week, we're going to be doing different benchmarks. Going forward, you know, we're going to get different individuals in. We're going to explain the workout, such as Karen, what we're going to debut this first WOD demo with. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take care of the range of motion. We're going to see our bottom of our squat, how to start it, some of the errors that are done, some of the faults, as well as the height of the medicine ball and when we're throwing that top. All right, so first, what we're going to cover, the squat, all right, that initial movement with that wall ball where we must squat first before we thrust that ball to the ceiling. Now, as we start, we're starting from the bottom of our squat, meaning when I pick this up, you got two ways to do it. We can start by picking it up here to start. Then we finish our full squat to our thrust. Another way is that we're doing a medicine ball clean, which is the most efficient way. We all know what our medicine ball clean is. To initiate that movement, full squat, I'm catching it below parallel here, so my first movement is throwing that ball upward. Now, we gotta be careful when we're doing that squat to that thrust is, we gotta make sure we hit the bottom of our squat. Typically, our first one's great. As we get tired, okay, when we start hitting 100 to 120 reps, we're gonna get in trouble, okay? So, as I do this, to start, that's pretty good. Well, you gotta be careful as I start getting shorter and shorter. These are no reps, okay? We gotta make sure we hit the bottom of our squat all the way through till we finish that movement. Now, reach the depth and go. Next, height of the ball, okay? We gotta make sure we get all the way up to that 10-foot marker. That apex of the ball needs to be above the orange line, meaning you will have a little overlap, okay? So, as you guys do these workouts, you're gonna be partnered up. So your partner needs to do a good job about assuring you where that line is and if you need to get a little bit higher, okay? Your partner will give you a warning saying, hey, you need to get it a little bit higher, you're short, or they're gonna say no rep, okay? If you continuously are throwing that ball short, you're gonna get no rep and no rep and no rep. Doing 150 wall balls, I recommend you do as little no reps as possible, okay? So as we demo on this side, you're gonna make sure that apex of the ball is getting above the line every time. Full squat, two press. Now, if I get short, these are no reps. All the way down, okay? Those are no reps. We need to make sure that apex is above the line, but we will have a little overlap right there, okay? So, workout for today. 150 wall balls for time, 20 pounds, 14 pounds for women, for time. Happy wadding.
CrossFit Castle Rock.
WOD demo.
Karen, 150 wall balls, 10 foot. 20 pound ball, 14 ball. Demonstrating Spencer. Ten seconds. Three, two, one, go!
Can't get enough. Can't get enough. Can't get enough. Can't get enough. Can't get enough.
420. So when I look like skirt, the niggas over there look like nerds. Never mind that girl, just make a trick. I beat the pussy up, that's the look right there. That's the look right there. That's the look right there. Never mind that girl, just make a trick. I beat the pussy up, that's the look right there.
Five more. Four. 7:38.